going strong, moving in the right direction, living just enough for the city.
$5, man.
Yeah, bro.
Hey, look here, run this car speed for me right quick, okay? Run this car speed for me.
What? Huh? I don't know. What? I'm just going across the street.
Shut your mouth.
Oh, no. What'd I do?
Turn around. Put your hands behind your back. Let's go.
Oh,
a jury of your peers having found you guilty. 10 years.
What?
Come on. Get in that cell, nigga.
God. No.
He spends his life walking the streets of New York City.
Mississippi, surrounded by four walls that ain't so pretty. His parents give him love and affection to keep him strong, moving in the right direction, living just enough for the city. His father works some days for 14 hours, and you can bet he barely makes a dollar. His mother goes to scrub the floors for many, and you better believe she hardly gets a penny. Living just enough for the city. His sister's black, but she is showing up pretty. Her skirt is short, but Lord, her legs are sturdy. Just to walk to school, she got to get up early. Her clothes are old, but never are they dirty. Living just enough, just enough for safety. Wait a minute, y'all listen here. Her brother's smart, he's got more sense than many. His patience long, but soon he won't have any. Just to find a job is like a haystack needle, 'cause where he live, they don't use colored people. Living just enough, just enough for the city. Y'all hear me? Lord, that a class I'm living well,
just enough
for the city.
For the city I'm living
well,
just enough.
Oh, yes,
for
I
the
am.
City I'm living
well, Lord,
just
I
enough.
I can't help myself.
For the city I'm living
yes, I
just
am.
Enough.
I feel like I'm
for the city I'm living.
I'm so tired.
Just enough
of living for the city.
For the city.
With all this pain and suffering and misery, with all the rape and the drugs and the murder in the streets, and the rats and the roaches crawling all over everything, and I can't find a job nowhere. My electricity has been turned off. My gas don't burn no more, and the water has stopped flowing, and my poor family is cold and hungry. Oh, Lord, why has thou forsaken me? His hair's long, his feet are hard and gritty. He spends his life walking the streets of New York City. He's almost dead from breathing in air pollution. He tried to vote, but to him that's no solution. Living just enough, Lord, just enough for city. Well, all right, I hope you hear inside my voice of sorrow, and that it motivates you to make a better tomorrow. This place is cruel, nowhere could be much colder. If we don't change, hey, the world will soon be over. Living just enough, stop giving just enough for the city. Love!